even if there is heat lightning out, I didn't see any, so I don't know what to tell you.
It's not coming on that much, but there is some here and there.
Okay.
And it's in the very vicinity of the area.
Did you know you can take this out?
Take what out?
This part.
Oh.
So it can be just normal glove when you need it.
But if you look in the sky, you can see like tiny flashes, like pink flashes up above the horizon and above all the lights, if you look close enough and for long enough.
I saw it. Oh, that was a big one. Shit.
It's August 4th, 2015. There are severe thunderstorms in southern New Jersey with hail. And this is the heat lightning from it up in southeastern Pennsylvania.
I can hear your music.
Oh.
Yeah, I could definitely hear it. You know what I need to do when I get home?
What?
And do all the trash shit, because I didn't want to get stung by stupid yellow jackets.
Ooh.
So I have to do that tonight, which is going to take me like 20 minutes. Which is great, right?
Mm-hmm.
But...
if these lights didn't stay on all night, we would be able to see this better.
Yeah.
These things should really turn off at dusk.
Yeah, but then by then it would be too late.
Uh-huh.
So. I can see the water tank all the way back there changing colors.
Wow.
Can you see all the way back there? Mm-hmm. Oh, shit! Look how big that is. Damn. Why is it like that? It's not even raining, though.
Because it's heat lightning. All the lightning is reflecting off the clouds.
Mm-hmm.
And it travels. If the clouds came all the way back here, it would be brighter for us. Mm-hmm. But some are bigger than others. Hey, this is one positive thing to them cutting down all these trees. We can climb up here now.
Yeah, true. Little hill fire,
so. Mhm. Almost 2 years ago, there was a garage fire in this area here.
Yeah, feel this part. You can tell there's another part of the metal in there.
Mm.
But, and then if you take this out, it's a regular glove, but then if you put it back in, protect your shit. You saw that?
Mm-hmm. Lord, please give us a huge lightning strike that lights up the sky in front of us. Amen.
Then again, that could be dangerous, though.
I don't mean him striking something right in front of him. I mean, like, him striking where the thunderstorm is so big that it reflects a lot more than it is now.
I know what you mean, but still, it could be a little dangerous even though.
Yeah, for the people who are there.
True.
And Laura, to make it not dangerous, strike it in a farm area where there's barely any people. And make sure, Lord, it's in the view of where I'm currently looking right now. Look through my eyes, Lord.
He knows where you're looking, dude. Oh, well.
He better.
He knows everything. Come on.
have the lightning be where I'm currently looking right now. And a lot bigger than what I just saw. Amen.
Can't believe your parents don't let you go into Christianity. That's stupid. You should be able to pick your religion.
That is true.
Yeah, if I wasn't a Christian, I don't know what I would be. I would probably just not have a religion, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Because too many religions have too many rules, you know? If you do one wrong, everyone hates you. I don't know, it's stupid shit, though.
I don't follow religion. I follow the Ten Commandments. Someone just texted me.
I know, but still rules, dude. Still, some of the rules are cool.
Mm-hmm. I follow the Ten Commandments, and I try to make Jesus happy. And I pray to him. And I repent.
Same.
That's basically what I follow.
Same. I don't kill, but, you know, most of those things are always broken so much, it's sad. What are the commandments anyway? Like,
I forgot what they are.
Yeah.
I know there's something about blasphemy. Thou shalt not murder. No, it's thou shalt not kill.
Thou shalt not kill. Thou shalt have no other gods before me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, my teacher, whenever I would talk about skateboarding or my favorite, like, celebrities, she would always go, "You made an idol." I'm like, "Not really." She goes, "Yes, you do." She said that to anything I liked. Is that cool?
Usually.
What do you mean?
I don't know how to explain it. I mean, what do you mean talking... Hold on, let me end this video.